Hello everyone, today I'm sharing what I eat for breakfast nearly every single day. So first I have my gut health biomedic, power shake all my greens and my super amino 23 to get my protein from plants. First I start with water, fill it up 20 ounces, then I open up my power shake, fill it up into the container. Going plastic free in 2021 is so important. So this is going to be compostable. We can bury this in the ground and it'll become part of the earth. I add 5.5 teaspoons of this yummy green goodness. Super healthy, all organic, all the greens you need every day. Shake it up real good. Oh, it's so delicious. You can drink it just like this, ready to go, super easy. Or you can add in those aminos like I showed you before. This is the protein. This digests into your system in 23 minutes. Unbelievable. This is how I healed my gut. I had so many gut health issues and this one completely healed my gut and takes out glyphosate out of my gut. I take these three every single morning. It's so easy. You can do it even if you're in the jungle. And it's so delicious, very easy. Put them all together. It tastes great. It's very sweet. It's also filling because it has grains, and I absolutely love that because it gets me started and I have so much energy to start my day really, really strong. So this is the road that I live on. It's called Consejo Road, and it's very green and peaceful. And they fixed the road, as you can see. The road is pretty good. And what happens is it rains here a lot, and then it floods, as you've seen in the previous videos. And then they have to fix the road every once in a while. I don't know why they don't just pave it, because in town, like 10-15 minutes away, it's all paved.
Got me questioning, where is the love?
Where is the love? Where is the love?
Where is the love? The love?
It just ain't the same, always new change. New days are strange, is the world insane? If love and peace are so strong, why are the pieces of love that don't belong? Nations dropping bombs, chemical gases filling lungs of little ones with ongoing suffering. As the youth are young, so ask yourself, is the loving really gone? So I could ask myself, really, what is going wrong in this world that we living in? People keep visions, only visions of them dividends. Not respecting each other, denies our brother. A war's going on, but the reason's undercover. The truth is kept secret, it's swept under the rug. If you never know truth, then you never know love. What's the love, y'all? Come on.
I don't know.
What's the truth, y'all? Come on.
I don't know.
What's the love, y'all?
Hey guys, so that last clip of the fire and the trash burning is really, really hard to see, and unfortunately it's kind of close by to where I'm staying right now. And one of the things that I noticed in developing countries when I travel around to places that are more developing is they don't really have a good system for waste and the trash. And some people might say, oh, the USA is so much better. And yeah, probably in some cases, in some situations, they're definitely better when it comes to maintaining their trash, recycling, processing it, and all that sort of stuff. But I don't know if you know this, the USA actually ships a lot of their trash to third world developing countries, and that's a huge, huge problem. So even places like here could potentially be trash from the USA that they haven't processed. So it's definitely tough, but I like to show the reality of here. And one of the things that I've been showing since I've been here is the reality, the good times, the tough times, the struggles, the ups, the downs, the fun. And so, yeah, I just want to keep it real as possible. I was even filming something recently, and I had someone filming, hey, just film me carrying these plants, these trees over to where we're going. They're like, hey, let's do it again. Hey, make sure you're smiling. Hey, check it again. I was like, no, I want it to be real. I want it to be the reality, like what is actually here, no filters, no nothing, and just show you guys the reality. So hope you guys enjoy.
I've been trying to call. I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love. Maybe I'm going through your jaws. You don't even have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch, baby.
What are you doing,
I look
Dana?
Around and see the city's cold and empty. No one's around to judge me. I can see clearly when you're gone. And I said, ooh,
Dana,
I'm blinded by
doing?
The lights.
No,
I can sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm drowning in the night. Like this, you're the one I trust. I'm running out of time, 'cause wish I could see the sun light up the sky. So I hit the road in overdrive, baby. Oh, since it is cold and empty, no one's around to judge me. I can see clearly when you're gone. Oh, and I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm drowning in.